We hope that you feel as comfortable among us as we have felt during our last two reunions, and we hope that this is not the last reunion for you in this composition, but that you will come back to the next and the further reunions. Even if we have postponed the reunion in Japan, yes. we have so for the time being postponed it just for 5 years. So it might be 10 years or 50 years. Then we were lucky. We had another reunion, didn't attend, and we were glad to agree Tom and Ritva and Lisa. And unfortunately, Sverker had to leave, but also to greet Sverker and his family. So this is, I think, exceptional that after so many years, 30 years, we meet from Basileven in such a relaxed and such a nice atmosphere. Well, all this, of course, wouldn't have been possible if there wouldn't been brain or someone who has held all this together all these years, and all of you know that I'm talking of Tom. And just when preparing this trip here, I just glanced through my notes and I found a very old newsletter from 61, 62, and at that time I think we really didn't appreciate what it meant to receive a newsletter. I think we just kept on writing because he was such a nice man. But actually, no, I mean, actually, we at that time, as a youngster, it didn't mean so much to us because we couldn't expect that we would see each other again. And then the idea came in 61, in 86, no, 81. Was it 81? No, it was in 81. Then the idea came to meet in 81. And since then, I read the newsletters with a little bit more interest, because now, 20 years long, I had the fellow bus members only in mind how they looked like 20 years ago. Now, this was quite some experience at Junko. You will have probably noticed it. After 30 years, we all look a little bit different. But the great thing is that somehow we come along well. Somehow, well, yes, we come along well, and there is a mutual understanding. And this has been made possible, and this is due, I must say, to Tom New, who has kept us together, who didn't cross us out from his list if we perhaps didn't write for 1 or 2 years. But who was faithful to us, and I think this pays very much back to us, and to see their kids, which some of them also now go to the States or go on such a program, and to be together in such an international, to be together with international friends. I would like that we take our glass and bring out the toast to Tom, and with our sincere thanks for what he has done.
Departure Day tyckte jag i alla fall skulle ta några bilder på hur det såg ut där vi bodde. Står på vägen och svänger in mig här mot huset. Grönalger nu i kanalerna så här i sommaren. Här har vi ingången. ska gå också runt och se så vi får en bild på parken också. Här står sista gänget färdiga för avfärd. I huset del som vetter mot trädgården. Där uppe på andra våningen där fönstren öppna, där bodde vi. Och Lisa hade ett rum, tillbyggnaden här. Bild utav parken här som är väldigt vacker och lummig. I didn't have a picture of the building before.
It's a nice building.
It is.
Excellent.
Hej. Vi har tagit in på något slott här i Montreuil. Och Lisa, vi går in.